Hello everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video, I will show you how to replace hard drive or install SSD drive in ASUS ROG Strix GL703. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Remove the cover and you can see quick access to M.2 drive, hard drive and to one RAM slot. This laptop also has second slot which is located under the case. To get the second slot, you need to remove the bottom cover. In this video instructions, you can see how to do this. Return to replacing HDD drive. Remove 4 screws securing hard drive cage. Now remove screws on the hard drive and remove the bracket. ASUS ROG GL703 has 2.5-inch hard drive with SATA 3 interface. You can install hard drive or SSD compatible with SATA interface. In the description, I leave link where to buy new HDD or SSD for ASUS ROG GL703. Also, in the description, I left link to video where I explain the difference in types of SSD and hard drive between M.2 SSD. ASUS ROG GL703 has M.2 slot for install M.2 SSD, so I recommend watching this video. After installing new SSD, you will need to transfer old operating system to new drive or install new operating system. In the description, I leave link to video where I will show you how to transfer Windows OS to new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You are on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.